Angelica at ni Kuya Richard. So, I would never thought na I would be able to work with them talaga. You know, it's a dream come true talaga. Because I've always wanted to become an actor here, but talaga, it's now slowly happening. And I couldn't believe that my first film is gonna be under Star Cinema with Direk May and also with these beautiful, amazing, not better, but like, but like the best actors and actresses in the movie. So really, really happy and blessed to be working with them also.
Ikaw naman, Anthony.
Ako po medyo kinakabahan po talaga ako ng mga unang days po. Kasi ako din po, simula nung bata po ako, napapanood ko na rin po talaga sila nung lumalita po ako. Yung mama ko po ay iniidol ko sila. So parang...
Mama talaga.
Parang nakaka-pressure po sa akin. Pero yun, mababait naman po sila. Yun, masaya naman po sila kasama. Masaya po si Joe ako sa amin. Masarap po sila kausap. And ayun, nagpapasalamat po ako na nandito po ako sa kanina ng kahit. I'm out of words in full. Yun po. Salamat po.
Thank you, Anthony. Of course, si Bia din. Ito lang natin. Ikaw, kamusta naman naka-work mo? Yeah!